What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Showtime and this is Blaze the King for part two of Star Rail Live. And chat's not loading for some reason, which is weird, but honestly, that's whatever. I can just go full screen with the whole performance and make it more of a spectacle. Honestly, just wanted to keep chat on screen so y'all could see what other people were saying and, the huge clamors of mommy comments when Kafka came on screen. Because, of course, I had to. But if you're excited for part two, please don't forget, hit like, subscribe, and. Well, let's get into it and jam a little bit, shall we? Okay, there's chat. I'm still gonna full screen it, because. Where'd my sound go? Hello? Did my program crash? No? That was weird. Actually, I think the more fucked up thing is I need the bathroom around. I'll be back. Now we actually back in it. A gift giveaway in the audience? Yeah, that's actually pretty lit though. Spend thousands of dollars for a ticket and you actually get shit out of it? Nice.
Thank you.
piano, though. She got sold now. I have a dance sword fight to recreate the whole thing between Blade and Jing Liu. That'd actually be pretty cool. Yeah, well, kind of, but also not. Still, the sword play involved in the dancing is impressive. I haven't done too much of it yet, but God, that's one of the most gorgeous old animations ever. Can we just talk about how it's always the type that are like kind of innocent, but also brutally vicious? That are often the hotter ones. That was good. That hit. This is another good one. Hmm.
Huh.
Okay, no. First, we gotta talk about how those dragon costumes look more like llamas. Are they Deedon costumes? Might be Deedon costumes. Either way, they look more like llamas. And, like, I know you need the suit to fit the person, but. Like, they just look like they have long necks and they're furry. Llamas. Or. Emus. But I like llamas better. Even though they're basically the same creature. Nuts. God, I envy anyone with storage space enough to actually record a concert. Like, honestly, if I ever actually become worth anything, I need to buy one of them gaming phones just to put all my shit on. Trying to make it bigger. Nope. Why? Honestly, seeing Mr. Tail reminds me of how much I need to watch the other Shaman King show. Hey, yo, we gonna get Ventilia on the big screen? Because, listen, we want to talk about mommies in this game. Now, sweetheart, weren't you the one weak to lightning?
Oh. That's a trippy effect.
Small pause on that, just to note, that music literally sounded like it could come out of any psychological horror anime. Like, I seriously had visions of several different things where that would have come up. particularly involving like Higurashi and stuff, but
Thank you. once you join. Round of applause and let's rejoice. On the path that many won't take, they say that's risky, we say. Wait, wait. The brink of death and dangerous one bit, don't we love it? When the punchline dies, it hits my funny bone. Always get the last laugh on a running joke. It's really a creation on the path that has made us. It's upside down frowns we live in every day with. And all we do just might amuse you. I'm a fool. I'm a fool.
Oh! I will stop him for 2 seconds. One, I have had a raging headache since I woke up, and it is not going away. Two, the rap bits in that were really good, and the actual sound of it kind of reminded me of Sparkle's theme, and it was based off from Sampo, which I guess kind of makes sense since they're both masked fools. Although it's not like us, the Trailblazer, would know that, yeah, but us, the players, we know that. I'm sorry, but no, that's a little disrespectful to be yawning, but my body is stupid.
让我们一起施展钟表把戏，把好情绪带给所有的观众吧。
Sorry, I figure I'd pause it while those disrespectful twats outside are driving by. Jesus Christ. Literally, though. Like, a deaf person has to be driving cars like that, right? Where you have to fucking listen to the music at 110 volume so your car just doesn't. Like, Jesus Christ. I know the noise gate probably suppressed it, but that was super distracting. Still have half an hour of this to watch. Sheesh. I need to pause on the recording bit too. Granted, maybe there's not a half an hour. Maybe there's only like 20 minutes, because might be a latter half of dead time, but I suppose we'll see. Surprised they didn't give her a giant clock head to dress in. This is the kind of crazy drug-related shit you'd see at Disney World, too. But better.
Hey.
Actually, a change in my comparison, mostly because these people don't hate their lives. Well, okay, I can't say that, but... Yo, actually, I thought this was going to be the finale, honestly, full disclosure. Thumbnail. Wait, wrong direction. Yeah. It's very hard to get a thumbnail for the first one. Thank you. I'm sorry, I do have to point out, I get that Panacone has people that are dressed in, like, older attire, you know, 50s, 60s. These people were dressed in clothing from the 70s or 80s. And also, what the hell was up with the girl wearing the dress underneath what would be casual slash beachwear? Like, was it a censorship thing, or do they actually consider that a fashion from back in that time period? And also, for the record, the song sounded like, I'm gonna start with, it was a good song, don't get me wrong, but it did sound like the kind of thing that people of my age would have heard in school when trying to, like, promote positivity and anti-drugs. But better than literally anything what the DARE campaign could have ever come up with. A really good song. My god, is anybody actually old enough to remember DARE? Does DARE still exist?
时候就要轮到我。
我的好朋友哈鲁兄弟出场了。接下来就请欣赏我们的精彩演出吧。
Okay, since there's not a lot of music going on, mostly dancing, I am gonna point out that the background clocky looks a little sus. Oh, a Sam feature? With someone actually in the suit? Okay, no, that's all. Okay, no, not someone actually in the suit. Wait, are there? Oh, no, there is actually someone in the suit of armor. Okay, no, that's badass. Ow.
I was hoping they'd do it.
Okay, no, but can I just state that I'm a little upset they, like, play that out with the girls on stage? Because they could have just given them that couple lines of dialogue and had one of them break out cackling. I would have fucking lost it had they actually done that. Like, it was still a good fucking way to do the song, don't get me wrong, but the fact they didn't do that little back and forth, dude, that would have just hit. Like, even if they don't speak English, teach them the two lines, and then just whichever pulls off the better crazy laugh does it. I guess since I'm already paused, I may as well. You know, I am a little disappointed they do it that way, though. Yeah, hold on, Clocky. What do we have left? I think we just have Akron and Aventurine left for the actual character music. Unless I'm forgetting somebody that was in between Sparkle and Akron. Akron? This is not Ohio. Wait. Texas? Now I'm even forgetting the state Akron is. Whatever. To show me your fantasy, no past and no future. That's what I need. That's what I need. The groove takes it over. Just wait and see. Even I might blank out you and me. I thought that dream could light away. You take me high, take me away. You take me higher, take me away. Oh, be my savior, take me away.
guess the finale is the waiting song?
We're no Akron or Aventurine.
I guess I get it. There are all of your wonderful performers of the evening. They're just like, okay, that took much longer. All right. So I'm just going to cut it there. And, That was an incredible performance all throughout. Like, yesterday's episode I uploaded, the entirety I listened to today. I will still say the major disappointment is that Sparkle thing, because listen, it wouldn't have taken a lot of effort to do that kind of thing, and I think it would have had so much more impact. But that's my opinion. You can let me know if you thought that would be a bigger impact or if what they did was good enough. Like, don't get me wrong, I still loved it, and even, you know, the usual genre of music I hated, the time or two they used it, I really liked. You know, that girl went off during the song in the last one, and the dude was really good with the little bit he put into his song. If really, let me know of more of these things I can listen to that won't get me copyright stricken, because this was honestly a fun little thing to do, you know? No stress of shiny hunting, no aggravation of, am I gonna pull the unit early or not? You know, no general storytelling you can see on every other page. You can see this on every other page. But, like, this at least was a little more interesting to me than all of the usual shit I do. And while it's more of a review channel thing for me to do, I really do think I just enjoy doing reviews. It's not like I hate the gameplay aspect, but as you can tell, I kind of backwash a lot of content for the gaming channel here. I'll try to stop doing that in the near future. I really will, but with how many backed up shiny reactions I have, at least I have easy content, as well as the stuff I still need to work more on. But, like I said, let me know your thoughts on how this show went down. You know, what would you have liked to see that they didn't do? What would you have liked to see that they could have done different? You know, all that stuff, and, you know, your plans for the future of the game, like I say in any of these kind of reactions involving Honkai. Still one of the best games that I've played in recent history that's not Pokemon, and hopefully I enjoy Genshin when I do start it, because listen, the characters, beautiful as well. Will I like the gameplay enough to let that convince me, or will it turn into another one of those games I just kind of, like, log into until I eventually decide to play it? We'll see. But let me stop talking there so I can remind y'all to hit the like button, subscribe to the gaming the review channel in the description down below, ring both bells, like Facebook, follow to keep updated with things, TikTok, Patreon, and of course over on Twitch, where you can also subscribe for benefits and can do so with Twitch Prime for free. That helps me way more than over here on the poopy platform known as YouTube. And all that being said, been the Blaze King, so ta-ta for now. Peace.